The three-year-old filly pacers met at Clinton. Major's Choice, who had been brought along slowly, began to pay dividends for Ontario veteran Bill Wellwood.
I decided to let her race herself into shape, and as she improved, she would be better in the fall of the year.
Other Clinton winners, H.F. Alice in 2-2, and driver Ray McLean completed the double with Fireside Spree in 2-2-2.